so there is a quick guide how to properly invade your opponents with Shaco. At first, you should go toward this bush on the 40 seconds. Then, go back to base and change your locket to a sweeper. If your opponent is starting blue, you should try invading him on his red buff. If he's still not there, you can try on killing him. So that's how you get your first lead in the game. And now enjoy the rest of the video.
Oh, Okay.